U.S. Senator John Cornyn's office has announced several local universities will receive federal grants to provide first-generation and low-income college students with financial aid and academic support services. Texas A&M Corpus Christi, Kingsville, and Del Mar College will receive almost $1.4 million in grants. This funding comes from the Student Support Services Program and is expected that each grant will be sustained for a total of 5 years.